Hello, today I will show you the painting of the Alpine miniatures Tiger commander in black panzer uniform. I will start with the head as usual. Everything is primed with Mr. Surfacer gray primer. Okay, the face is painted. Now I will proceed with the hair. I will use first the brown color for the base. Next, I will use desert yellow. And finally, dark sand for the lighter color. I painted the blonde hair. Now I will paint the cap and the earphones with I will use German tank crew black from panzer ISIS. Now I will apply some highlights with mixing the base color with a dark sand color. Okay, the face, the head and the hands are painted. Now I will paint the uniform with the German tank crew black. I will paint the whole uniform and the boots. Okay, the uniform is painted with the black panzer color. I also painted the wedding ring here with brass from Agama. It's a polishing paste. Next, for the highlights, I will mix dark sand to the black color. I will apply maybe one or two highlights. They will be enough for highlighting. So the basic highlights are ready. I don't want to overdo it. I think they are enough. Next, I will make highlights on the boots with Highlights German black. It's a dark brown color. Next, I will paint the pink strips. On the shoulder patches. The insignia is painted, the shoulder patches here. Next I will paint those badges here with metallic colors, stainless steel and chrome silver. When dried, these metallics can be polished for more metallic sheen. Dry brush for polishing. I will paint the edges of the cross with white. Looks good. Maybe I will paint also the buttons with with stainless steel. It's not so bright like the chrome silver, so there will be no shining. I almost forgot to paint the eagle on the left arm. I've made some corrections on the figure. That pink edge here on the uniform was not presented in 44. Also, the cross is black inside with a white edge. I made also the wiring on the headphones and the microphone from copper wire. The lower part will be inside the tank, so it will be not visible here. Overall, this is another excellent figure from Alpine Miniatures of Tiger Commander in Black Panther uniform. Thanks for watching and see you next time.